All right, welcome back. All we're doing today is just adding the sprocket, the upgraded sprocket for your 80cc motorized bicycle build. I like these sprockets a lot better than the stock. So get your pieces together, make sure the one with the crevice in it is facing out towards you. And same thing with the back pieces. Make sure the parts with the crevices are facing towards you. So just go ahead and take your back tire off. Take this off of here. And put that on. And put this on here. Yeah, sorry guys, there's just no easy way of going about it. It's gonna look difficult, but it's really not that hard. And don't tighten down one side all the way without getting the other bolt in. Just leave it loose for now. Show you what it looks like. See? It's not all the way tight. You can still move it. And you're gonna line these holes up here in a second. I'm gonna show you what it's gonna look like. Take these, place it in between this and the back part. And then this upgraded sprocket comes with two sets of bolts. You can either use black or the silver. Or chrome, whatever you want to call it. I'm going to use the black. You're definitely going to put Loctite on this, but you can put Loctite on these, but the ones that tighten down on the axle, I'd wait until you get the chain lined up with the motor just right, and then loosen one side, put some Loctite, and then tighten it back down. Alright, so I messed up. I got that a little too tight. Back out. I don't know, the lights just cut out on me. Hang on, guys. I'm at the storage unit, and the lights are on a timer, unfortunately. Right. Now you just take a opening wrench, put it on here, like so, and tighten it. Come to the other side. The same thing.
Eh?
Yeah, like I said, make sure you have Loctite on these too. I know I didn't put it on there, but I'll go back and do that later on. So, make sure y'all put Loctite on this. What I like to do is face it with the threads facing out towards you and not facing in where the chain from the motor can catch it. Sure, everything's straight. All right. We're good to go. Yeah, we're gonna add the motor next week. New throttles, upgrade it, they're gonna be blue. I'll show them to you right quick. Oh yeah, it's gonna be nice. And this bike right here, after shipping goes for about $350, $360. Let me know what y'all think. Like and subscribe. Sorry if my voice is a little shaky. I haven't eaten anything this morning. So that's what I'm about to do now. Catch y'all later.